done quite a few unveilings of bikes. I think that this particular bike thus far has got the biggest noise so far. I'll tell you, it's been an exhausting few days. But seeing the reaction to the livery bike takes all the hard work and sleepless